at Wells Fargo Center, Anthony Mantha had 17 goals last season, already with 13 this year, only 23, getting ready to face Philadelphia and 29-year-old Claude Giroux, a decade in the Flyers system, wearing the C for 6 years, about to walk through an open gate to open ice on a cold Philly Wednesday. Chris passes on now for Nyquist. Save made by Elliott. Nyquist was in alone, put on the brakes, and tried his best backhand, but Elliott shove him off. Right back on with it is Abdelkader, and he fired it back around. Charging from the bench, Tatar ladled it on. Nice crossover move, fed back now, and a shot by Jensen with block by Gudas. Shaken up, Jensen right around in front. Couldn't force it home. It's sealed up by Elliott.
Outstanding job by Gudas to block that shot.
Vilppula off Gostisbehere, rushing ahead is Athanasiou, charging on in, lost it, it's flexed away by Elliott, and then spiked back up the boards away from Voracek and out to center.
That's two breakaways for the Red Wings, just under 5 minutes into this game.
Now along to the corner they work, and it's Simmons able to spirit it back, Gostisbehere with it there across, drive, and a save made, rebound, and another save made by Jimmy Howard. First on Haig, then on Couturier.
And here comes Couturier. Right down Broad Street there, just misses to the short side. Michael Raffel did a good job, too, of screening. Look at this giveaway.
And a great save made by Howard. They try to cross. Oh, and another remarkable save made by Howard. First on Giroux, then on Couturier, the leading Flyer goal scorer, who thought he had his 16th and his first of the night.
We stuck with it, and a lot of credit to the especially the older veterans in our room sticking with it and making that push to get over the hump and get us going in the right direction the last little bit here.
Have a Merry Christmas, Dave.
Merry Christmas. Thank you.
What a drive by Athanasiou and the lightning-like glove of Elliott. Meanwhile, it's on back and held by the Flyers yet again. Twisting with this and riding around behind with it now is Konechny. Konechny going for quite a skate, isn't he? Holds. Betted on a cross, held there for a shot that is saved by Howard. Speaking of outdoor games, I don't know if many have played more than Luke has. College and pro, American League and Michigan. Drive, and a great save made by Howard on a bullet that was rocketed his way by Claude Giroux. One against that school in Lansing and one against that school down south. Meanwhile, this is tucked in on a wraparound from Dale Weiss. He sneaked around behind and just stashed it. And we have a goal in this game. 1-0 Flyers.
Ratko Gudas can't get it through. Off the side of the net, there's Weiss. And then he gets a fortunate bounce and puts it in off the right leg.
Good hustle by Michael Raffel there. And Lock leaps down to the last five. Larkin fed one across. It comes on over to Burke. He scores! Burke with 1.3 seconds to go. A power play goal. You two former NHL coaches have any ideas on what you would change with these two teams from the first to the second?
Well, I know for the Flyers, I made mention of it in the first period. Their defense have to do a better job through the middle of the ice managing the puck.
Jordan Wheel's pass was spiked off of Weiss's stick and can be played on the pass for Helm. Bouncer is ahead. Abdelkader there holds, looks over his options, fires one, save made by Elliott. Scramble there, and Nielsen couldn't get a shot away. 2:17 to go on the double minor power play for Detroit. Yanked back by Nyquist, held by Cronwall, given on to Zetterberg. Zetterberg cross, Bennett across, oh, and a save made by Elliott on the try that came from Tatar. A gamer. Given across by Mantha to Larkin. Second wave out there. Mantha directed that on net, and it was grabbed out of the air and held by Elliott. This is Green dealing it back for Larkin. Looks to Mantha. Larkin back behind. To the outside, Athanasiou, then Larkin, then Green. He scores! Mike Green, a power play goal, and it's 2-1 in favor of Detroit.
Power play. Shooting mentality, great screen in front of the net from Mantha. No chance for Elliott.
Led to the back for Trevor Daley. Dealt back in deep away from David Booth. Jab back up for Voracek. Lifted on through, and a shot by Larkin is grabbed and held by Elliott. Daly across, Zetterberg filtered it back in. Nyquist there, he's got a man on the wing. Mantha fired one off the pipe. To the back it comes now for Gostisbehere, then for Giroux. Simmons will tripod near the front of the net eventually. It comes to Voracek in front. Simmons scores!
Just the way that you draw it up. Giroux to Voracek to Simmons. Open lane. No hesitation by the leading assist getter in the entire National Hockey League, Jake Voracek. And all Wayne Simmons has got to do is direct it in behind Jimmy Howard.
Blake Wheeler with 32, a chance here for the Red Wings. Moving on was Zetterberg. That one blocked, and another try by Zetterberg is forced wide. Played back along by Philpula. Lost there right out in front. Nyquist, he scores!
Keeping plays alive. Philpula, it's not strong enough on the puck. He'll eventually turn it over. Great read by Zetterberg, and Nyquist just holds with patience, freezes Elliott, and puts it to the back of the net.
All right, this one is held by Giroux. Under 6.5 to go. Gets it onto the back. Hagen drives, score! And that is his first ever.
Strong on the boards, Claude Giroux. Get the puck across the ice, get bodies to the net, double stack on the screen. Trevor Daly and Sean Couturier. Hague's head is up the whole time, and the puck finds its way to the back of the net.
Got it on across, Erickson kicks controls, and sent one in front that is spiked away by the defense. Gathered in though, and Tatara shot, save made by Elliott. Rebound, a scramble in front. Elliott still looking as it's around behind and pinned, and play is stopped. This is thrown right back again and can be carried on. Spinning and putting on some moves and then getting it to the back was Giroux. Gostisbehere's shot easily held by Jimmy Howard. McDonald gave it across, Provorov ahead. Walked back in by Giroux, flipped across to Simmons in front. Oh, rebound score!
McDonald to Provorov, onside Giroux, Simmons. First save, tremendous save from Jimmy Howard. Second chance opportunity, a wide open net.
Couturier sealed up there by Larkin. It's kicked on free and can be handed on back for Gudas. Gudas with a shot that is held by Jimmy Howard. They try to brush it through. Simmons fed one. Right in on goal. Holding to the side of the net was Howard. And now it's played by Giroux to the back drive. And that one would not work. There's a stray stick, but it's not Howard. Galloping to the outside and turning with it is Voracek. Moving on. Fed one. Oh, and that one blocked. And then Howard comes lurching across and is able to make another stop. Kirk is the other Red Wing out there. Larkin drifts off. Kirk has the gun loaded if they pass it to him. And it's thrown back out now for Green's shot that is shrugged up high by Elliott. Down to the last 8 seconds. To the outside it comes to the back. Green walks it across. Both get a man back. Drive by Larkin. Would not go. Loose puck to the corner. The game is over. The Flyers have won it. A remarkable tight contest here in Philadelphia. The Flyers have now won 7 of their last 8 contests and have pulled to within 2 points of the Rangers, have tied the Pittsburgh Penguins.